This job. We try to save as many people as we can. Sometimes that doesn't mean everybody. But you don't give up.
New York. Washington, D.C. Sokovia.
Okay, that's enough.
Captain, people are afraid.
That's why I'm here. We need to be put in check.
Whatever form that takes, I'm game.
I'm sorry, Tony.
If I see a situation pointed south, I can't ignore it.
Sometimes I wish I could.
Sometimes I want to punch you in your perfect teeth.
I know we're not perfect. But the safest hands are still our own.
To watch their back.
This doesn't have to end in a fight, Tony.
You just started a war.
Stay down. Final warning.
I could do this all day.
All right, I've run out of patience. On to Ruse!
Hey, everyone.
Stephen Strange. Might I offer you some advice? Forget everything that you think you know.
You're a man looking at the world through a keyhole. You've spent your life trying to widen it. Your work saved the lives of thousands. What if I told you that reality is one of many?
I don't believe in fairy tales about chakras or energy or the power of belief.
You wonder what I see in your future? Possibility.
Doing this.
There are other ways to save lives. So much you don't know.
Teach me.
The fate of the universe lies on your shoulders. Now, whatever you do, don't push this button. Because that will set off the bomb immediately, and we'll all be dead. Now, repeat back what I just said.
I am Groot.
No! Now, that's the button that will kill everyone. Try again.
I am Groot.
Mm-hmm.
I am Groot.
Uh-huh.
I'm Groot.
No!
Showtime, a-holes.
Over the death button.
Nobody has any tape.
Not a single person has tape.
You have an atomic bomb in your bag. If anybody's gonna have tape, it's you.
I have to do everything.
You are wasting a lot of time.
That's a really bad sign.
If I touch someone, I can feel their feelings.
You feel love.
Yeah, I guess, yeah, I feel a general unselfish love for just about everybody.
No, sexual love.
No, I don't.
For her.
No.
She just told everyone your deepest, darkest secret.
Dude, come on. I think you're overreacting a little bit.
You must be so embarrassed. Do me.
What's up, guys?
So, to become an Avenger, are there, like, trials or an interview?
Do me a favor. Can't you just be a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man? Just stay close to the ground.
You're the Spider-Man from YouTube. Can you summon an army of spiders?
No, Ned, no.
Do you know him, too?
I stole his shield.
Can I try the suit on?
Badass.
The rich and the powerful, like Stark, they don't care about us.
The world's changing, boys.
Time we change, too.
These weapons are crazy dangerous.
Listen, Peter, forget the flying monster guy. There are people who handle this sort of thing.
The illegal weapons barrier was at 230. You missed it.
Somebody had died.
I was just trying to be like you.
I wanted you to be better. I'm gonna need the suit back.
But I'm nothing without this suit.
If you're nothing without this suit, then you shouldn't have it.
I screwed up.
You need to stop carrying the weight of the world on your shoulders.
I want you to understand. I'll do anything to protect my family. I know you know what I'm talking about.
So don't mess with me. I will kill you and everybody you love.
My friends are up there.
The guy is still out there. I just got to do this on my own.
Just don't do anything stupid.
I got this.
All right?
Yeah.
You're thinking, how did this happen? Well, it's a long story.
Asgard is dead.
What have you brought today? Tell me.
A contender.
It's main event time.
Is a friend from work.
Oh, come on.
Tell me something. What do you know about Wakanda?
It's a third world country.
Textiles, shepherds, cool outfits. All the front. Explorers have searched for it. Called it El Dorado. They looked for it in South America. But it was in Africa the whole time. I'm the only one who's seen it. And made it out alive.
Something more.
So when they needed us, we could fight the battles
that they never could.
So desperately that you're right, yet to fail all the same. Dread it. Run from it. Destiny still arrives.
Evacuate the city. Engage all defenses and get this man a shield.
Fun isn't something one considers when balancing the universe. But this does put a smile on my face.
I just have one question.
When Cap needed help, if I'd asked you, would you have come?
I guess we'll never know. But if you had, you'd have never been caught.
I do some dumb things, and the people I love the most, they pay the price.
Thanks to you, we had to run. We're still running.
Let's go.
Just need someone watching your back. Like a partner.
Hold on. You gave her wings?
And blasters.
So I take it you didn't have that tech available for me?
No, I did.